Surprised. Old Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Vesi on mukana. Ei kuivuta ihan heti. No niin. Rekrytointikierros olisi menossa. Sähköposti pitää katsoa. Niin tää on se, joo. Raha, minkä mä sain siirrettyä edellisestä pelistä, mikä on ihan ok.
So, Hadley, how you gonna spend your next furlough?
You really think we'll have another shore leave?
Of course. Shepard's forming the best team this galaxy has ever seen. We're gonna kick some ass.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
We're just having an argument over personalization of my workspace.
Cerberus regulations are clear, Mr. Moreau. Personalization does not include grease on my bridge cameras.
It's just mad that all its footage of me looks like a dream sequence.
Näillä on hyvä.
That's it for now.
Hyvä suhde sillä lailla.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's been through a lot, not just physically.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, it will be all right.
Are you attracted to other species?
Well, part of my job is predicting the motives and feelings of humans and aliens. Intimacy brings understanding. And passion is nice wherever you find it. Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Sitten väriväys keikalle. Onneksi tätä ei tarvi hirveästi tehdä. Nyt se meni pooriksi. Tuli niin paljon niinku tossa edellisessä pelissä, niin etsittyä materiaaleja, niin ne alkaa olla sillain. Paljonko maksimissaan tarvitsisi? Riittäisiköhän 200 tonnia? Joku voi, pistäkää joku chattiin tosiaan, jos tiedätte, että paljon tää pelissä tarvii näitä mineraaleja. ESO on vähän todennäköisesti. Sitä ei tarvi niin paljon myöskään, mutta niistä on löytymässäkään ihan törkeitä määriä.
Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched.
Oi, ei se ole löyty. Tän takia kannatti nyt skannata tää tähtijärjestelmä.
Launching probe.
noin biottiset päivitykset tarvii ESO. Niin. Sen takia sitä kannattaa ottaa. Sikäli mikäli kun löytyy. Tää on niinku toinen paikka järjestyksessä, mistä mä oon löytänyt Element Zeroa. Paitsi tehtävältä tietysti. Saattaa lähteä vähän mukaan, mutta ne on aika pieniä silakat joulukaloiksi.
Probe launched.
Tää on itse asiassa aika hyvä ESO-planeetta näköjään. Aika huono esiintymä, mutta minkö. Mielenkiintoisen niminen vankila-alus. Kiiras tuli.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
Hey.
I'll relinquish one bullet. Where do you want it?
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
I'm not surrendering my gun. Period.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Heti pieni stand-up ovella.
Cell block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population.
Meillä konevankila kyllä.
Prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals.
Vähän niin kuin amerikkalainen vankila, mutta vielä pahempi.
Moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. You'll see soon enough.
Tulee vähän semmonen fiilis, että Cerberus ei ole kertonut ihan kaikkea Shepardille.
How'd you end up running this ship?
I was in law enforcement on Palavin, and got sick of seeing criminals escape out into the galaxy to carry on with their crimes.
Garrus voi eläytyä tähän.
Eventually I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space, and the galaxy is a safer place.
You do this because you think it's necessary?
Every day I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Governments are soft, unwilling to make the hard choices. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld at an unspecified place and time.
So it's an extortion racket?
Yeah, periaatteessa
joo. You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
Let's get on with this.
Have you had any escape attempts?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals.
Massakentät on ihan
käteviä. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
Tää on taas vähän, no ei nyt yhtä tummasävyinen kuin se alkuperäinen versio, mutta ei hirveästi jää. Jaha. Tämmönen paikka.
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
I wasn't asking.
You're in a high security facility with guns and cameras everywhere, and you're threatening me?
Those guns and cameras won't be fast enough to save you.
Is that right?
I told you to stop.
Call it off. At least for now.
Hey. Hey guys, over here. Let me ask you something. If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
We're here for Jack.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
I should go.
Wish I could go. Jack's going with you. Wish I could go. Jack's going with you.
Kysyä tästä Jackista.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw, mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
What's it like here?
Bad. And you gotta watch out. Damn, but someone's always after your stuff. Your smokes, your clothes, your pride. I haven't taken a shower in 3 months.
I thought this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand.
Uh-huh.
The warden sells this to whoever can pay enough.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? He knows something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah, sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Do they ever kill prisoners by accident?
I haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so.
But
I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
I should go.
Uh-huh.
Wish I could go.
Kaksikymmentä muuttuu muutamaksi.
Our processing is through the door on the far side of the room.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer.
No niinpä tietysti. Ketään ei varmaan yllätä tämä.
And proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Talked up your noble intentions with this prison, but it turns out you're a criminal like the rest.
Activate systems.
Enemies in front.
Impress.
I got it.
Ah. Fire in the hole.
Se meni ohi.
We need to get back out of cryo. Understood.
Change good weapons. Call. Enemies!
Teknikkoaseen kanssa. Mitä se Shepardille voi tehdä?
We hack that control. Every door on the cell block opens.
It's the only way to get Jack out of cryo.
No niinpä tietysti.
Be ready.
Vankilapaku. Pakastimessa. Mielenkiintoista tatuointia.
We have to get down there.
Sounds like heavy fighting.
No. Just avattiin kaikki ovet vankila-aluksella. Mitähän tapahtuu?
What's this?
Tiedä vähän. Kovat tota noin niin kuin kovat menetelmät.
Got it.
You got it.
Tää meni aika nopeasti niinku melkoiseksi sählingiksi.
Swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
Lockdown in blocks 4, 7, and 8!
Vähän vaikee tähän. Ei ongelmia ton suojan. Mitä tossa? Tuolla sieltä tulee lisää.
Sons.
Hostiles off scope, please advise.
Okei, molemmat tipahti. Molemmat kaverit tipahti. Jahan, mulla on ihan kudit lopussa. Nyt sain sentään jonkin verran kuteja. Tästä pelistä on ehkä niin kuin tää on tota se osuus, minkä olisin mielelläni jättänyt väliin, että tarvii vähän etsiä näitä ammuksia, tai mitä nyt niinku jäähdytysyksiköitä nää nyt sitten on, mitä tänne tungetaan. Mut ilmeisesti tässä versiossa ne on lisännyt tota tarkkuuskiväärin ammusten määrää.
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Se on ilmeisesti aika arvokas.
You're a slave trader and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Aha.
Overload deployed.
Ja nyt siinä on suojakenttä rikki. Joutuu etenemään tänne näin, että pääsee.
Watch out!
And stay down.
Jaha, se pääsi. Päätti vetäytyä pois. Toi ei jumittanut tonne.
Firing eye impact shot.
Toi pitää mua jatkuvasti kyllä tulen alla.
Fire in the hole.
Pääsee tähän vanginvartijaan keskittymään. Ei ollut räjähtävä tynnyri. Päähän. Viimeinen luoti. Tai hiitsinki. Jack on siellä menossa ja... Ja kuten aina ennenkin, välianimaatioissa, niin nämä on huomattavasti pätevämpiä nämä sivuhenkilöt kuin Cerberus todellisuudessa tehtävällä. Te ei tykkää Cerberuksesta.
What the hell do you want? I just saved your ass. He was already dead. He just didn't know it. Now, what the hell do you want?
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm working with Cerberus for now because they can help me.
With them, for them, I don't care. You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
Yes.
The ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
We could just knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not going to attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
Entä voi valehdellakin?
I'll give you full access.
Ei mua kiinnostais.
Shepard, you're not authorized to do that.
Eipä tietysti.
It upsets the cheerleader. Even better. You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Tämmönen rekrytointi. Joo. Eihän sitäkään voinut ampumatta selvittää.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
Miranda ei tykkää. Näköjään toi oli Paragon actioni sitten. No niin, mitäs me voitais tutkia? Haulikon vahinko, kyllä kiitos. Suojan läpäisy. Kyllä, kiitos. DR on aina hyvää. Palladimia näköjään kuluu näihin. Onneksi tää on nyt kaivettu sen verran ahkerasti viime aikoina, että on varaa näihin kaikkiin. Aseisiin ei ole. Okei, eli unityp palauttaa myöskin täyteen terveyteen, mikä on ihan kiva juttu. Eli voidaan tota noin niin kuin voidaan tosiaan niin hetki, täytyy botteja poistaa tätä kanavalta. Täällä on tämmösiä botteja, jotka tosiaan niin kuin mainostaa, että tulee anna meille rahaa, hankimme katsojia. Sinusta tulee kuuluisaa. Mitenköhän nää sitten hommais katsojia? Onko se vaan, että niinku botteja katsomaan? Et sen muka näyttää, että mukamas olis enemmän niin katsojia. Tietysti suurin osa katsojistahan on perinteisesti aina niinku lurkkereita, eli ne ei välttämättä osallistu mitenkään keskusteluun tai mihinkään muuhun. Noi. Nyt on kanava taas siistimpi. Okei, eli pystyis niin kun, alusta pystyy parantelemaan myös. Ja nyt mä saisin niin kun mun arvet pois naamasta, jos haluaisin. Cryoblasteri. Toi Advanced Training. Tää voisi olla itse asiassa. Okei, eli näiltä näin niin kuin, luotettavilta ryhmäjäseniltä saa niin kuin, näiden erikoiskykyjä Shepardille myös.
Shepard, how can I help?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Hienova.
I have an appointment with Shaira in 3 months. Can't wait.
We're flying into the eye of the storm, and you're thinking about some Asari prostitute?
Hey, watch it. It's not like that at all. She's... You won't understand unless you meet her.
Asiat tärkeysjärjestykseen.
Okay, Shepard. Glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
I assume everything's going well up here?
It was, until the thing started questioning my every move. It won't let anything slide.
You were deliberately falsifying maintenance reports, Mr. Moreau.
Not falsifying, tweaking. I always round up on task times. It makes us look good when we come in under.
Harmless self-promotion. Edie can ease off on that.
Very well, Shepard.
Yeah, go pout. I win.
Joker.
Right, no hard feelings. Good game.
That's it for now.
Uh-huh.
See you, Commander.
Garrus on täällä, sen kanssa voisi vähän jutskata. Sitten voisi niinku jutskata Jackin kanssa ja mennä tämän jälkeen niin rekryymään lisää.
I've never worked with so many aliens before.
They're a small army. We might just pull this mission off.
Meillä on yksi alieni mukana.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite. Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
No, hyvä, että joku sen täytyy pitää.
Shepard, need me for something?
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
Looks like Cerberus upgraded what the ship carried before. Should have a bit more kick. I still don't like our chances against a collector ship, though. Not unless we upgrade the guns.
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look.
Eli tän saa aika halvalla tän uuden tyki. Katon noi aluksen prototyypit.
Let me know when you've got the materials for me to upgrade our guns.
Vähän myöhemmin. Mä välttämättä aio ottaa tässä tällä kerralla kai täysiä päivityksiä.
Everyone I talked to is polite anyway. Don't worry, Commander. We're all working together.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
No niin, mä tietysti.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Garrus kalibroi. No vähän hassu juoksemistyyli. Jostain syystä. Näyttää hassulta.
Hey.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
No, silloin Cerberuksen logo tosiaan
niin vetimissään, että...
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
Kyllä kiitos.
Hey.
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm still finding out about me. Thanks for letting me look at these files.
What's in them?
Your friends at Cerberus are into some nasty things. I'm gonna find something I can use. I just know it.
What's your history with Cerberus?
They raised me in a research facility. I escaped when I was a kid. Been on the run ever since. And they've been chasing me ever since. But soon, I'm gonna chase them.
You think about this a lot, don't you?
I go to sleep with this. I wake up with it. Everyone I kill, I pretend it's the ones that did this to me.
I should go.
Yep.
Kyllä prossaa lisää vahinko on ihan hyvin tosiaan. Niin.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Mä oon... Niin tää tuli jo. Firewalkerista ja Crash Siteista ja kaikista mahdollisista. No joo. Matka jatkuu. Jeesusta meni heti puolet, mitä mä olin löytänyt tuon Jackin päivitykseen.
Launching probe. Probe launched.
Kuvittelisin, että mä tällä määrällä mä kuitenkin saan kaiken, mitä mä haluan, paitsi Element Zero. Oliks... Niin, enpä tiedä. Korvuksenta saattaisi ehkä löytyä, niin jotain kivaa. kuitenkin tehtävä planeetta, niin saattaa olla ihan hyvät mineraalit kiinni samalla. Ajattelemaan ääneen tässä.
Launching probe. Probe away.
Okei, päässyt skannaamaan. Nyt Garrus ja Jack voisi lähteä mukaan, koska se on ehkä vähän hauskempi kuin Miranda. Okei, Shockwave on ihan hyvä. Pulli on ok, varpammo. Periaatteessa sama kuin mulla on, eli tohon ei tarvitse pistää. Otan Tommissa on enemmän vahinkoa varmuuden välttämiseksi. Täällä on nyt periaatteessa yksi hyökkäyskyky, mutta tuskin haittaa. Äärimmäisen hyödyllinen toi overload itse asiassa Garruksella. Lähtee tätä... mä sain flasherin tuolta Kasumilta. No, mikä ettei. Okei, mä saisin polton, jos mä nostan tän kakkosen. Tehdäänkin tälle. Noin. Nyt alkaa olla niinku... Kumpikohan näistä on parempi? Evikka Jackille ja... Mattoki ja Collector Assault Rifle molemmat on itse asiassa DLC-paketeista alunperin. En tiedä, mutta tietysti... Voisi itse asiassa googlata, että kumpi on parempi.
Dossier doesn't say if O'Kira is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed. Perfection is your goal.
Loudspeakers. Someone likes the sound of their voice.
Okei, Mattoki on ilmeisesti.
We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Affirmative.
Lähelle ja kauas aseet. Korvus on tämmönen... Tuo näyttää niinku Guardianien alukselta. Tämmönen niinku romuvarasto iso. Purkamo. Joku hullu taas tekee isoa armeijaa täällä. Jack voi olla sellainen niin kuin vaikka hyödyksi tässä vaiheessa.
Understood. Good. There's the target. me!
Jaha. Sä oot ottanut osumaan.
Shit! Shit! I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to do that.
I knew it wasn't berserkers. Not at range. You're mercs. Or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
You heard the man on the radio. He needs direction.
I don't have the info they want. You showed up before I could get my normal sightings.
You have other problems.
Tämä on aika ikävää henkilöä pelaan tällä
hetkellä. Patrol, pack sighting east of station 2. Yeah.
Copy, east of 2.
Bitch, they'll run blind into Krogan.
Have you seen O'Keir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What is Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Tyly meininki.
Funny.
Funny.
I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation. Legal?
Hostile. Stay sharp. You...
Se lensi. Nyt oli jo kuollut. Täällä on krogeneita. Johan nää päätti tulla kylään täältä. I love this rifle. No joo, varmasti. En oo korvannut sitä, kun se korvaaja olisi ollut sellainen sarja tuli sniperi, mikä on sillain juttu. Mielenkiintoista. Okei, okay, joku tipa. Suojaa tarpeeksi nopeasti. Karrus on taas hengissä.
Example and your warning.
panssareitakin. Toi aika tehokas. Täytyy nyt myöntää ihan oikeesti. Tää ei ole vihamielinen. Miten sille voi puhua varmaan? Osaakohan se puhua? Karjus on sillä lailla. Tosin karjuksella on vaan pistooli.
Are different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles and I have felt only the need to kill. But you... Something makes me speak.
Night cycles. 7 days.
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to.
Sama asia.
But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed. Even before waking, that is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be judged. I still don't know what the goal was, though.
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice, not like now, with ears. Inside, I called it Father. It liked that, but it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure. Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success so far.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
That merc said these guys go crazy.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up. Past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Muutaman tonnin painoinen. Niin joo, Karus on ihan...
Fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab.
No.
You're giving up?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp.
No, ehti ampua. Jos sillä on mitään niin kuin, suojaa mihin mennä, niin... Mulla oli...
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay short.
Sulle rahaa.
Run for your damn life! They're all free!
Nenä suojaa edes. Vähetää konepistoli kyllä, mikä saatiin. Okei, ei lähtenyt vielä.
Heading in for the kill.
I'll take the shot. I'm on it.
Okei, okay, Jack voisi ihan oikeasti käyttää nyt tuota haulikkoa. Jaha, nousee tuohon sitten. Ja juuri tämän takia kannattaa käyttää näitä jääpanoksia, jos ne hidastuttaa ja vastustaa. Taktista hyötyä. Sanssit on ottanut näköjään aika pahan takkiin. Näitä onkin, niitä tulee lisää.
I can take you. Stop shooting me!
Kaukana.
Change weapons. What's that?
You got it.
No problem.
I'm going. Incoming.
Ei ole ihan harjoitukset mennyt niinku putkeen. Nipu damagee. Kyllä kiitos. Nous. Neljä ohjusta. Okei, ehkä olisi kannattanut mennä suorilla ulos.
Broken on our six. Copy, goddammit. Where's the door?
Gotcha.
On your six.
This looks interesting. New victims. Switch up.
Yleensä niin kuin ei kannata varmaan harjoituspaktiteiden antaa aseita, ainakaan oikeita siis. Oli muuten aika lähellä tässä äsken. Tuossa pitänyt ensiksi saada suojat pois. Ilmasta vielä kaiken lisäksi. Karrus on matalana. Ei onnistunut toi suojaaminen jostain syystä.
No sweat.
Iloisen näköinen ilmalento.
Berserkers are going down, but the outsider command
Luulen, että ne ei tykkää meistä. Vähän mielenkiintoisempia kuin silloin ekassa versiossa, kun näkee ehkä vähän paremmin. Granaatti on vähän vaikea käyttöinen. Tosi kelkiva toi poltto hyökkäys, että se niinku sinä vaan kulman taakse jos saa. Niin kyllä nyt herätä Jackia henkiin, koska mulla on tullut tuota medikeeria ihan tarpeeksi. Voisi tulla tohon noin sinun kanssa lipukivääri.
I'm on it!
Raskaat aseet niinku pois ensimmäisenä.
Shooting!
Okei. Ei olisi kannattanut tulla ulos tuosta suojasta. Jack suojaa siitä. Karus voi edetä. No biotikot on vähän niinku lasitykkejä, että pitää pitää hengissä, mutta ne ei voi mitenkään niinku olla yhtä hyvin panssaroituja. Jack tohon. Ruvetaan ottamaan näitä pois täältä yksi kerrallaan. Kivasti muuten ohjautuvia ohjuksia. Voi väisti kyllä. Mihin mä kuolin? Mä olin ehkä vähän liikaa joku räjähdyksen alueella tai jotain. Okei, oli vähän hölmö. Hölmö kuolema, muuten meni ihan hyvin. Pitäis vaan odottaa se, että suojat latautuu eikä oo liian hätäinen. Tohon noin. Ja sitten yrittää olla kuolematta sitten. Kaikki voimat tänne. Karrus ottaa nyt kyllä tankkaa tätä vahinkoa, mutta... Okei, nyt meni suoja pois. Oho! Jack tipa. Aika raskasta tuli tuossa ilmeisesti. Vähän siihen suojaa ja vähän terveyttä. Ase oli lataamatta. Tää oli semmonen nolokuolema. Mulla on vaan kaksi tota noin Okei, täytyy nyt ottaa medikeelit sitten.
No sweat.
Jack tohon noin, Carlos tohon noin.
I'm on it!
I'll get you.
Varus tohon.
Moving to cover.
Sillä on kuitenkin tarkkuuskivääri.
Understood. Item up.
Tuo pehmeämpi kohde, niin siihen voi riiviä heittää. Tänne ylös.
Grabbing cover.
Tulisi ihan kiva olla niitä tarkkuuskiväärin panoksia. Okei, niin Jack on tässä näin, eikä se ole taistelussa.
I'll find cover.
Firing a high impact shot.
Okei, mä olin näkymättömänä, mutta se silti niin otti mut kohteeksi. Aika jännä. Tilanne pukijärjestelmässä. Saisi Black Videon tässä.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
Jaha.
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranoth and Optus. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
No one in Saren's lab was worth saving. Bringing that up won't help you here.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good.
Uh-huh.
Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But O'Kear is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What is O'Kear trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but O'Kear mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Time to run again, Rana. You never know when I might blow up next.
Suppose I can't expect a warm goodbye after the last mess. Don't worry. I'm staying the hell away from whatever you do and wherever you go.
Tämä on ihan fiksu ajatus.
I'm all for second chances. Not so sure on third ones.
Toisaalta. Se synnitön saa heittää sen ensimmäisen kiven ja niitä ei oikein löydy täältä. Tähän ei olisi periaatteessa kai kannattanut päästää menemään kolmosen kannalta. Meni.
Here you are. I've watched your progress.
Uh-huh.
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're okay here. You don't seem particularly caged or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change.
Pointti.
Surprised. All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part.
Kroganit on tuohon oma kotiplaneettansa ydinpommeilla.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve.
Okay, tää jostain syystä. Saren's
were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors, not your problems.
Karsunagala, on point. Yes.
Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless.
I need
perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the Genophage on your people.
Perhaps,
but I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or horde would. My legacy is perfection, with each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead. They will exceed, but not forget.
What did you get from the collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype. After I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every thousand stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the Genophage. Let a thousand die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That
niin,
is the Krogan way.
Jos sen Genophagin sais itseasiassa vaan niin kuin poistamaan heikot eikä niin kuin sattumanvaraisesti.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Rikotaan putket.
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as Data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Aha. Tää päätti jäädä tänne sitten. Pieni hakkerointi tähän väliin.
Might be useful.
Ampuu, kun tulee tankista. Ja mekkikin tulee. Sillä ei ole nää suojia. Lusan sit näköjään tykkää näistä singoista. Jostain kumman syystä. Tulee kyllä vähän liian aika tiukalla. Taktiikka oli mun mielestä ihan ok. okei, siellä on mekki. Ehkä se oli Chuckilla sittenkin ihan oikea asevalinta tuolla. Tainnutusgranaatti jostain syystä toimii näihin myöskin. Ja tää polttohyökkäys näköjään niin tekee myös panssariin vahinkoa.
In the lab. What's that Krogan doing up there?
Shepard, the lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and O'Kear's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
Contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress. Contamination detected. Emergency vent in progress.
Se on ihan kiva, että nää uudistusjärjestelmät toimii aina liian myöhään.
So fanatical sacrifice himself for one
no,
Krogan.
Ainakin eli niin kuin uskoi.
Let's see what a pure Krogan's got. A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll help. I doubt anyone's asked for his opinion.
Normandy, O'Kear is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
But I have concerns about waking it.
No, nää taas väittelee.
You said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
Niinpä tietysti. Hei, mut sä palvelet Cerberusta.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
I know. You don't find that interesting?
Krogan fight well at close quarters. Perhaps awakening him in a confined space wouldn't be prudent.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
Jacob on vaan sellainen. Joo, ei. Ja nyt pelaaja voi päättää, että niinku herätetäänkö se kylmäunesta tää.
Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Ideas, yes. Expensive, but possibly valuable. Can show you.
Modin saa lisää tehoja. Mikä ettei?
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Okei. Okay. Se saa haistaa pitkät hetkeksi aikaa, mä käyn tuolla. Pitäis olla varastossa täällä se Krogeni.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. O'Kear's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Surplus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
Niin siis... Täytyy aika tyhmää jättää niinku avaamatta.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank, O'Kear couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. Fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for O'Kear's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
My enemies threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other.
Why should I? Badass that shit, but
if I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.
Keep on.
Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much, like the tank. Come back later.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Did O'Kear give you any imprints about the collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. O'Kear spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be.
Oh, Claymore parempi kuin